I just want to show you a game that is called Bat and Water, and this game is made by using extensions. You can see we have used video sensing extension for making this game, and also we have used our own blocks that is called top and up block, okay? And we have programmed it such a way that this game, what happens when we run this program, this sprite called bat, when it touches the water, you can see over here on the down, then our score decreases by -1. As you can see, we have coded it over here, okay? And when this bat goes up using our motion of our video, that is when we rotate our hand and our face, it detects that, and if it goes up, it increases by +1, okay? As you can see over here. So we have taken two blocks, that is our own block, that is top block, for making this sprite fall from downside. We took this top block from that, so that our sprite from top of the screen falls down from some random position. I have taken it as -250 to 250. The x position will be from -250 to 250 plus 250, and this it will come from downside from any random position. And y it's fixed, that is 250. It will come from that side only, from 250. So that over here, this up block we have taken that if our y position is less than y my 150, then we change our x y position by 10, okay? And if start making our sound also when it goes up. So right now I will just show you how this program works. So you can see this bat is coming, and you see if it senses our video, our if motion, and it is going up. And you can see if you touch the water, the score is becoming -1. You can see, and if it is going up, the score is increasing +1. So this is how a video sensing project works. Okay, you can see. I have coded for 10 points only. That's why when my score is 10, the game stops and I won. You can code it for 150 as per your choice. Okay, thank you.